deny what you've done for me. Loosed all my shackles and set me free. Robed me and gave me the victory. I got a reason to praise you. And I can't forget what my eyes have seen. What seemed impossible, I believe. Look at my life, we've got history. I got a reason to praise. Here's your part, church. You're righteous, you're faithful, you're merciful.
Lord. So we cry out to the goodness of who you are. We won't let the enemy shut our mouths. We won't let life circumstances shut our mouths. We won't let the pain of this life shut our mouths. But we'll praise you because you're worthy. We'll praise you because you're still good. We'll praise you because you're holy. We'll praise you because you're faithful. We'll praise you because you're mighty. We praise you because you're gold. I know life can be difficult, but don't let the enemy steal your praise. I know it can be hard, but don't let the enemy shut your mouth. Let it cry before your Father. We know when we cry, you hear us. Gotta get out of here. Sorry, y'all, but I know where he's brought me from. I know how the enemy wanted to shut my mouth. If you realize just how powerful your voice is, you'll realize why when trial comes, you tend to be silent. But I dare somebody to make up in their mind, I won't be silent. Every chance I get, I'll worship you. Because you're the reason I'm standing. I gotta move, but I dare somebody, I wanna free you tonight. I wanna free you this morning. That every chance you get, make the declaration said, I won't let a rock cry out for me. You sing it. I won't let a rock. You've been too good. You've been too kind. I won't let a rock cry out for me. Now come on, apply it right there in that moment. Come on, apply the declaration right there in that moment. Thank you.